All right, she is a singer and actress who's been in many films we enjoy, like The Devil Wears Prada. Oh my God, I love that so much. And Rent. Now she has a new rom-com drama out. Please welcome Tracie Thoms. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
So good. First of all, before we get started, I have to ask you, The Devil Wears Prada, such an iconic movie. So many of these movies are doing reboots. Has there ever been talk of doing a sequel or a reboot?
Of Devil Wears Prada? I don't think so. They're doing a Broadway musical of it.
Right? Are you going to be involved in that?
No.
Why not?
I've aged out.
No.
They're doing it. Yeah, they're doing it, and apparently it's great. I will go see it. I will cheer them on.
Right.
And it's almost every weekend it's on TV. Do you ever stop and
every time.
When you see it, what do you think?
If I'm like clicking through and I see it, suddenly I see it. I'm like, well, I'm doing this.
Yeah.
I guess that's gonna be the next 2 hours. I love it.
Right.
It's so funny. That movie was we shot it way back in like 2005.
Right.
2005, maybe five. Yeah, five, I think, yes. And I shot everything I had to do in 4 days.
Oh, wow.
And
for something to live on so long.
Yeah, and we didn't know, because the way these things go, sometimes you have a script for a movie, and that's the movie.
Right.
And other times you have a script, and then you get new pages, and you get new pages, and you get new pages.
Right.
So I didn't know what was going to happen. I didn't know where we're going to end up. I didn't know what the ending was going to be. I knew kind of what the ending was going to be. I didn't know exactly how we were going to get there until I saw it.
Right.
And I was like, oh, that's what we went with. Okay, great.
Well, so you're here to actually talk about a comedy called Straight Up. It's about like a 20-something-year-old whose name is Todd. He's afraid of dying alone, so it makes him reassess his sexuality.
Yeah.
You're the therapist. Tell me about the movie from your perspective.
Well, it's this really whimsical, like quirky, really lovely, lovely movie about a guy. You know, he has OCD. He's also grappling with his sexual orientation and his identity and things like that. He's not dealing with his gender identity, he's dealing with his sexual orientation.
Right.
So he's freaking out about it. Like, am I gay? Am I straight?
Right.
Am I asexual? You know, he's probably in the A spectrum, asexual, but he's just really grappling with it, you know, and compound it with his OCD.
You know,
it's like an actual real condition that happens.
Well, before we get too far, I want you guys to take a look, and you play the therapist.
Here's a look
at Straight Up.
And why do you think that is?
Because if you love someone enough, you can change. The other day I was rereading The Life-Changing Magic of Tidying Up, and I accidentally ripped page 138, and it didn't even bother me that much.
Good for you.
I did get rid of the book, but only because it was no longer bringing me joy. Anyway, Rory makes me a better person. I'm not crying, my hand eczema is gone, I'm watching more documentaries. It's so funny to think I was in here just 6 months ago complaining about how I was going to be alone forever.
Beautiful.
That's a good scene. Did you study anyone, like when you're taking on a role as a therapist, did you study like Dr. Drew, or did you study any therapists?
No, I've been in therapy enough in my life.
Right.
Draw from personal experience.
Yeah. Yeah.
But it's funny because therapists are trying to figure it out as well. You
right.
know what I mean, and it's interesting that this therapist does not try to have all the answers, you know, which I think is fascinating. Mm. She's just trying to help him come to his own conclusion rather than saying, I think you're this, I'm diagnosing you with this, you know. So it was really fun to play, and I shot this also all in one day.
Really?
Wow.
I had like a whole bunch of scenes. Well, because that's the way it goes. You know, you have one location, you have it for a day, you bang out all the scenes in one day. It was like speeches and changing clothes and changing hair and changing glasses and stuff like that. But it's really, it was really fun to do. I had a lot of fun, and James Sweeney is just wonderful. I don't know how he can get all the dialogue out so quickly.
Yeah.
It's very stylized the way that he's put it together. And so the dialogue is very fast and very witty. And it was just really, I was just honored to be there.
It's getting great reviews, you guys. Straight Up opens in theaters today. Tracie, thank you so much for coming
you.
In.
Good thank
to
you see so much for you.
Thank
me.
You.
Tracie.
Thank you so much.